the bombers. Preparing to drop their bombs and then okay. Now the rest can be taken care of by the army. Large size is pretty big anyway. I like it. Just wish we could use huge, then it looks even more underground. Huge is even larger, grander, whatever. So the terrain is damaged by the planes too. Stopped for some reason. The enemy has moved away. Don't exactly know where they are. Seems to be an enemy there. Plus the game. We can click on him. We'll hunt him down. So large scale is still large enough to give me the total war feeling. Anything smaller is too small. But huge would have been so great. And we killed that guy and won the battle, heroic victory. Alright, we took Belgium. We lost 385 infantry, we lost 58 out of 600 tanks or vehicles, and they lost 10,200 out of 10,200 infantry. Heroic victory. Might be another battle, yeah, against Holland. So we have 10,600 men, they have 20,100 men, and then we have an additional 1,400 tanks. Let's fight this battle too and hope it won't crash. It's the final battle this turn. War is merely the continuation of politics by other means. Carl von Clausewitz. Yeah, didn't hear at least. Alright, let's group the army to one. Group one there. As for supply depot area. Have any supplies nearby? There we have a supply area. We could place the army there, perfect. We just need defensive formation. Maybe to move them to that side. Alright, we're done. Start the battle, the game. Fast forward so the enemy can move. They always move in the beginning of the game. We had no planes in this battle, or no ships. They only had the infantry. Troops are being supplied here. Did we have any artillery guns here? Yeah, we did. They might start to fire. We have this mountain in the way. Might protect the enemy. Oh, they entered the city. They moved some troops into the buildings. Fired out of the windows. Garrison this building here. Some other buildings too. Okay. Let's put attack mode on, aggressive mode on, and attack formation. Oh, they have garrisoned the bunker too. We will attack the bunker. We will slow down the game. I don't like fast forward and attack. We'll need the trucks to move there. But I forgot how to disable them. We should move back. Okay, the rest of the units could move. Fences. too. So this medic is healing our soldier.